The puck put down the field by number 12, Kyle Tull. Picked up by number 22, Tim White of Columbia Basin.
Fires. Connects with number 11 to A of Dye.
First and 10 from the 35 for Columbia Basin. And from the shotgun, fire. Pass incomplete. First half. Looking at second and 10 from the 35. Complete. 21 seconds remaining in the first half.
All right.
puts the kickoff down the field. Start their third drive of this half.
We're in Lacey, over by Tacoma and stuff. So, yeah, I'm up here taping the game for them, or I would go down there, but they got him strapped up like it's a dislocated shoulder, and the EMTs are here. So, told him. You know, it's all cool playing this football, but if he gets hurt and can't work, they're going to lay him off, you know. So, but, yeah, he's still the same guy. But he's okay and everything.
Flag on play.